Josh and I sit around and go, you know what would be cool? And then we do it. And a lot of it fails.
Every night, doing you right.
You're the type of woman.
Deserve good fame.
This full of diamonds.
A head full of rain.
Baby, you're a star.
I just...
I don't know if I want to reveal how often I'm lurking on Twitter.
We're lurking on Twitter so much that we're not even going to talk about it.
A baby, good love and protection. Make me your selection.
See pretty much everything.
Yeah, we see it all. We see those buggers on there that are making fun of us.
Those buggers.
Listen, your true beauty's description looks so good that it hurts. You're a dime plus 99.
Can help you get out of a lot of situations, social situations.
Yeah.
If you're in a situation where someone's talking to you about something, you can just...
And it's a shame, don't even know what you were. Everywhere you go, they stop and stare, cause you're better than chose. From your head to your toe.
I'm a bean, and you
I have
just,
no idea what you're
just,
saying.
You just walk away, and they're like, "That's all right. He's a
bean."
Who's out of control, baby? You know, baby, you
never worry about
what I do.
I be coming home
back to you.
A very common thing that people yell, and I think it's just a natural thing to yell, is "I love you."
Every night, doing you right.
You're the type of woman
deserves good things.
This full of diamonds,
a head full of rings.
Baby, you're a star.
I just
But it's like you've never met me. You don't know what I'm like right when I wake up in the morning or.
It's the weather, baby. With me and you, it's whatever, girl. Hey.
Back in the streets with you and your one out.
Yeah, like, are they really ready to put their needs before, or your needs before theirs, you know?
Right. I don't think they think that one through very
I don't know,
much.
Man. I think that they are.
So can we make this thing up?
Possibly, but most of the time I feel like what they mean to say is, I respect you.
My dad sends me memes of me all the time. He thinks he's hilarious.
What's one of them?
Oh, I know, I don't. I blocked my dad.
She wears high heels, I wear sneakers, she's cheer captain, I'm on the bleachers.
those are, you know, those are just, they mean so much to me that I can't even perform them without starting to, you know, choke
get
up
emotional.
A little bit.
Yeah.
That good love and protection.
Yeah, so it's just really hard to execute it live. It's, you know, it's hard to cry and sing at the same time. I think would be the best answer to that question.
And try playing drums while you cry. It's hard.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah, like every time we see a fan tattoo, Josh and Lucasia, it's like we're gonna stay together for the kids.
That's right. Protection.
My favorite thing about our fans is the natural community that comes with it. They
love you. That's all you need, baby.
Can I have a hug or a drumstick? It says a sign right there. It says, can I have a hug or a drumstick? No.
They relate to each other in ways that it'd be impossible for Josh and I to even, you know, be able to. Impact them the way that they impact each other. And it's such an intimate, awesome level that I'm blown away by it every day.
Impact us as well. We wouldn't be here if 21 Pilots never happened, but we wouldn't be here if they never happened and they never got behind the music and
what you did.
What? This is a concert.
You and me, you and me. You'll never be. And don't it make you sad about it? Tell me you love me. Why don't you leave me all alone?
Used it and made it their own and shared it with other people, and welcomed other people into it. And they've changed our lives.
Some other guy, not like them, baby. The bridges go burn. Now it's your turn. No.
Alright, listen. If that girl with the sign doesn't get the drumstick, oh, we're not going to continue playing, so we got to make sure.
Already know. No chance. You and me. Don't it make you sad?
What did we learn today? We learned if you make a sign, you'll get anything you want. No sign making in the middle of shows. Oh, how old are you? She's 8. You want a drumstick too?
Yeah.
Alright, you gotta give her your drumstick.
Yeah.